Williams. He'll kick it out. Hosh for three. There it is. You're going to leave me that open? I know I've got to make you pay, and I do. This guy can fire threes, and he does. Hosh has made two of them. Outside and scores inside, creating contact. This guy can get inside too. Richmond sets up Hosh, and he knows what to do with it. His third three,
had a nice first half cushion, but then gave up 50 points in the second half and played kind of like they're playing now, flat-footed. Poor shot selection, ill-advised turnovers, and St. Aug kept plugging away and made the game close and eventually losing by 9, I think, 9 or 10.
Well, Hosh now with 11.
I mean, the uniform could be good, and then, you know, blue on blue, black on blue.
Hosh right now, seeing a big rim. That's four threes. Jump shot is short. Ball falls right to the lap of Will Brown.
Another possession where JCSU did not move people or ball.
Hosh feeling it. He is feeling it. Shot clock under 10. Nice feed underneath, and how about that finish by Crutchfield?
Watch this. Scotty P comes out and contests. Makes a nice little look-away pocket pass, and you've got patience if you're Fayetteville State.
Crutchfield inside, out to Hosh. Three, good. He's still feeling it. He's shoot over the top of the defender. Hosh, step back, elbow jab. Don't do it to him, Denzel. Williams will drive it, shut off, kicks it out to Hosh. Hosh underneath.
Forcing baseline, a little too slow, coming over and cutting the baseline, and among four gold shirts, gold because they're Golden Bull, normally you'd say yellow, four gold shirts, Hosh is able to go inside and score for another three-point play opportunity.
Yeah, does it the old-fashioned way. Lewis, he was wide open, wouldn't go.
Hosh, too deep.
Richmond, quick trigger, three is good.
Recognize your stop. Someone's going to be open. It's another shooter.
Richmond setting up Hosh, working off those screens. He's still feeling it.
Swift goes back man to man.
2-point game. Hosh gets the baseline. Scoop shot goes. Shots, adds a couple here. Hosh, deep three. Oh, don't do it! Denzel Hosh! Eight threes! He's got 34!
Hosh has tied the school record with eight threes so far. He tied that record with Jason Tunstall. He got it in somebody's hands and doesn't need to have it right there.
Hosh, does he have another inner? He does!
Just established by Hosh with 9 3-point baskets.
Up Hosh, Bennett comes out on him, but the shot clock's winding down, gets him in the air, draws a foul.
Just a little impatient right there. He leaves his feet, and he knew, Hosh knew, I got him. Yeah. I got him.
Just couldn't help himself.
Yeah. Got to go up straight, got to have high hands. 41 now, right?
Sir. And he's been perfect from the free throw line.
Unbelievable.
Now 9 of 9 from the line.
Long.
And Fayetteville State to Hosh. Why not another? Denzel Hosh, 10 of 16 for 3.